The Emporia School District will talk about school safety at its upcoming meeting. KVOE Radio reports that board members have called for a debrief on the district's safety following a lockdown incident a couple of weeks ago that was caused by a student who brought a BB gun to school. The 14-year-old student has a detention hearing tomorrow on a charge of aggravated assault related to that incident. Now, the school board meeting starts at 6:30 Wednesday at the Mary Herbert Education Center.